Nigga, daddy, and the way to meet your man in the world.